Here are five things you need to know ahead of the weekend's Premier League action. Manchester United's Anthony Martial has been involved in seven league goals this term, scoring five. It comes after just 374 minutes of football. That's one every 53 minutes. Managerless West Brom could be set for more punishment when they face Spurs and Harry Kane. The striker scored six times in his last five games against the Baggies, including a hat-trick last season. Chelsea haven't lost any of their last five trips to Anfield, although three of those were draws. The last time the Blues were defeated at Liverpool was a 4-1 defeat in 2012. Arsenal have scored 24 headed goals in the Premier League since the start of last season. That's five more than any other club in that period. And after winning their last 10 away games in all competitions, Manchester City are looking to create history. If they beat Huddersfield, they will set a new record of consecutive away wins for English top-flight clubs.